Before Hurricane Katrina, New Orleans was known to millions as the party capital of the world.
Now, 5 years later, people are coming back. 12 News' Mike Anderson is from New Orleans, and he visited during the anniversary and found the French Quarter is bouncing back.
The city is not quite back to where it was for party visitors, but it is close. And the reason why may be because it never lost its most renowned tourist resource.
As soon as I stepped off the plane 5 years later and saw a statue of the late jazz great Louis Armstrong, for whom the airport is named, and then a mural depicting some other great New Orleans music legends, Al Hurt, Pete Fountain, Fats Domino, I thought of one song, You Can't Touch This. No, Hurricane Katrina, you touched an entire major U.S. city, but you couldn't touch this. Five years later, we know Katrina could not touch this.
That don't get no better than this.
Look at it, it's bourbon. It's nothing but fun.
It'd be standing room only here.
Bluesman Rooster was playing in the Quarter the night Katrina hit, and he has never stopped. And though not as many, visitors have never stopped coming from around the world.
England, Spain, last night, Lithuania.
As far as the money that I made on Bourbon Street before the hurricane, I can't tell the difference between that.
New Orleans went from 10 million visitors a year to about 3 million after Katrina. Last year's numbers were way up, with 8 million, nearly pre-Katrina numbers. And the 2010 visitors have yet to be counted.
We came here to celebrate my husband's 60th birthday party.
There's no other place like New Orleans, so, I mean, there's never going to be another place like New Orleans, so it's got to stay.
Oh, I've been here before. I love it. It's great. I can't believe it's 5 years. Can you believe that? Can't kill him. Can't kill him.
I lost my wife in a hurricane.
And the rooster flashes a big smile while he's singing this song.
I ain't got no check from FEMA. Everything I got it on. Yeah.
I told you, New Orleans has got something that can't be touched.
You know, it's such a fun place to come to. I mean, you know, people are so friendly. There's good food, there's good music. Usually when people come down here, they want to come again.
The New Orleans Convention and Visitors Bureau says a leading tourism magazine has ranked the city first in hotel performance in 2010. And they are looking at that as a bright spot in what has been a long struggle back.